Deep in the longleaf pine forest, a gopher tortoise is heading to its burrow. He goes underground to escape the forest fires. But he's not home alone. Some special guests are already on their way. But is this going to be a pleasant visit? A longleaf pine forest in the state of Georgia is an incredibly rich wildlife habitat, one of the most diverse ecosystems in North America. But living here carries risks, because these pine forests have a tendency to burn. Fire is how the habitat renews itself. The dense brush and scrub oaks in the understory burn off so they don't take over. The pine trees themselves have evolved to tolerate fires, but for all the ground-dwelling animals that live here, a burning forest can be a death trap. The gopher tortoise has this problem licked. He lives in a burrow that he digs deep into the sandy soil. At the first whiff of smoke, the tortoise can retreat to safety underground. A gopher tortoise burrow can stretch for more than 12 meters and be up to 3 meters deep, and it's always just as wide as the tortoise is long to ensure that he can turn around inside. A single tortoise might dig as many as 35 burrows in his small territory, and all those burrows provide a refuge for other animals too. A rattlesnake would bake to a crisp in the burning grass, so it takes refuge in the burrow until the flames die down. The little Florida mouse hides out down here too. It runs the risk of a fatal encounter with a snake, but with the flames licking at its heels, the burrow is still its best option. Many of the mouse's neighbors agree. More than 350 species, birds, reptiles, amphibians, mammals, and insects spend time in tortoise burrows, and not just during a fire. There are regular visitors, like the aptly named gopher tortoise copris beetle, who serves as a janitor, cleaning up after its host. And the little gopher frog, who really appreciates these cool, damp surroundings. The tortoise doesn't seem to mind their company one bit. He's a vegetarian, so he's no threat to his guests. And with that hard shell, an adult tortoise is safe from predators. When the forest burns, the tortoise's burrows provide an emergency shelter for the whole community. For many of them, it's the only way they can live in this combustible environment. Want to see how skillful animal engineering and architecture can be? Check out our Animal Homes playlist.